On the highway, closest I can get the fly. Did the dash way faster than the other guys. It's a wrap, do a lap, why you even try? Had to pass on the bullshit.
1, 2, 3, happy birthday, bro!
Yeah. She asked me, really, do you love me? I said,
it's raining. Welcome to AT's Break the Wall! Day one. We're going to eat at Yaya, and it feels like there's a lot of ATini in there, which is crazy because the K-pop stands never come to here because it's 27 minutes away from Prudential walking, but it was packed.
It's not fun.
So there's a line, which I'm bitter about, but like, I'm glad that they found some good eats, but like, I'm bitter. But here we are.
Your issues, baby. I know nobody can come here and save me. It's always complicated when there's some things that you need to say. Just blame it on.
Hello. So we talked about starting the vlog earlier when we were walking to Yaya, because usually I go to Yaya before concerts and I was going to introduce Michael to it, and then turns out there was a cup sleeve happening there that we just didn't know about. We still have to go to the one on Halsey before we have 3 hours.
We have a few, yeah.
But I didn't get my stuff and Michael got his stuff yesterday. But so there was a cup sleeve event and they gave us stuff. Did my sticker fall?
Is this it?
Yeah,
okay.
Thanks. So they gave us two sleeves. We have this really cool plastic clear one.
Pretty legit.
It says Hongjong, and then we also have a paper one for Luyoung. So take your pick. And then they gave us two like fake Polaroid booth photos for them. So we have two Polaroid booth photos of them. And then a little sticker of our captain with his little staff. Okay, I like took a small clip of the group that was doing this. They were also selling headbands, and really funny enough, I had a poll on my Instagram of like what member, like between Mingi, ooh, I don't want to hurt it. I just moved too far up. Between Mingi and Yosong, I was like, who should I make a headband for? We're not in our DIY era like I thought, and I got way too lazy to do it. But here we are. I have a Yosong headband now that I bought, and I have my... Here he is.
Hey.
He's in the corner. My Mingi picket. So I got all the men's. Yeah, a little mukbang update. We have our boyfriends with mango stars. Then I got a small crab onigiri and Michael got
shrimp tempura and
salmon.
I think salmon, yeah.
Okay, so this is his first time trying it. And then we're gonna eat and stuff.
Oh, that's so good.
Mm-hmm. There was also someone inside giving freebies. They said they weren't giving out too many right that moment, but they were really nice and they gave us some. And it's like really derpy photos of the boys. Of course, this is my favorite one. King.
Oh my god.
These just keep getting better. I feel like I picked a really good fucking stack. So we didn't stay because of how many fucking people were in there, which is crazy because I always go to Yaya before concerts because it's like pretty empty. But today, no. They had to decorate your
top loader.
Decorate your own top loader corner. And I really wanted to do it, but there was too many people in there and I'm cramping. So I should have interviewed some of the people there too, but I just I was stressed out and I was also just in a bad mood. Cute.
Oh, we're thirsty. There he is.
Have you ever watched Clarence Angelo on YouTube? Mm-mm. Okay, he does these things. He has this podcast called Asian Glow, mm-hmm. and him and Olchesko will be like, shall we shall, and then they toast. So it'd be like, I'd say shall we, and he'd say
we shall.
Ding. Asian Glow. I'm not Asian. I just really like that podcast. Okay.
What's up, it's editor Frankie here. So my mic quality kind of goes up and down throughout the video. Sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't, and this is one of the times it just doesn't work, so I'm still figuring out the mic. But basically, bullet points, the most important things: made it to the Cup Sleeve event, Halsey Street. I'm originally from Newark. I grew up in Newark. I had never heard of this place before, and it's because it is a new location. It was the grand opening of the building. It was raining. The dance play was no longer happening. I was tier 3 for the Cup Sleeve, so I got all my gift stuff and I was gonna take it to the car before we went in. I bought two albums, I guess, and I got the third one for free. And yeah, that's pretty much everything.
And we secured a table in the corner. God bless America. God bless Korea.
My favorite AT song is,
the official New Jersey Devils and Convention Center app. Up to date on all Jersey Devils and Convention Center events.
I'm going
to
say right now it's Aurora.
Now my favorite AT song is The Ring. But before that, Mist was like on repeat. Yeah.
My favorite one is Be With You.
What is your favorite AT song?
I'm stuck between Thanks and Answer.
AT song is Answer.
There's so many, but Sunrise sticks with me the most because it was the first song I listened to when 2021 started.
I like Miss.
Yesterday it changed to Horizon, but it was Miss.
I really love Horizon. Wind as well.
It has to be a tie between Cyberpunk and Deja Vu.
My favorite AT song is Turbulence.
All of them.
Mine's Illusion.
My favorite song is definitely Say My Name.
Oh,
yeah.
That's really hard. Oh. It's a tie between like Sunrise, Mist, Dazzling Light. It's a whole list, but like those might be my top.
Favorite AT song, Inception.
That's really tough. That's a really hard question. One of my favorites is Horizon.
Are both available for your convenience at the station.
Oh,
and cries to pain. Pain is an unnecessary emotion and a negative element in life. We want to protect you all. A world without crack is always beautiful. You, living your life in your position, are the world itself. Don't doubt yourself. You're always right. We're right because you're right. Keep that in mind. We work for you. We dedicate ourselves to you. All of this is for you.
For this year. okay? Let's run it up today. Thank you.
How was it?
In the second chapter, we prepared more songs that we haven't performed in a while that 18 can sing along. Let's have more fun!
How was it?
Yeah, My Way is in our first album. There's a line.
We can do everything
in My Way. Those words meant hope and promise at the time. Now I think the meaning changed a little bit. Yeah, of course. Now we really can do anything! Yeah.
Wow.
Because of your faithfulness, now we can do anything! Oh, yes! That was Everywhere Starts. I'm sorry. I forgot it. Don't worry.
You can do everything!
Yeah, we can do everything! Yeah! That is where everything starts. Hey, did you guys learn something new while being a member?
We call this moment a dream or a reality.
Stop. What's the problem?
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Action!
Then, what should we call this moment? A dream or a reality?
Thank you.
Special thing together. That. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
It's too thick.
They don't want to hurt him.
It's too
cute. Take it off. Take it off.
You have amazing sports.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
You can do everything. Oh. Everything.
Oh, yeah, I got something. It's too thick.
Thick and soft. Hey, you can.
I know cake is thick, but you more thick.
Hey, let's go. 한번 보여줘.
Ooh, are you ready?
We have choice. 혼자 할래요? 우리가 해드릴까요?
Do you want to do it on your own or should we do it for you?
Okay. 아 근데 I think it's impossible to.
Do it.
아니 이게
no possible. Impossible. It's okay. Don't worry. It's my friend. It's okay.
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. 3, 2, 1 Happy birthday!
This is my face.
Wow.
Ah, yo, Kevin,
okay, Uyeong, come with me.
Let's go. 1, 2, 3 Happy birthday, bro!
What's this?
What's this?
Uyo, are you okay?
Is this rock?
Whoa!
Yeah.
Stone?
18 is.
This is 18. Not trick!
18 is. This is bread.
Yeah.
This is bread.
That's so banter. This is not cake. Uyo,
are you okay?
Yeah. Oh, 진짜 너무 감사드리고.
Thank you so much.
Today's concert title is Break the World, but today we don't break the cake.
I got jokes.
We can bring this love, that we don't stop. We can bring this too. Happy birthday! Birthday, bro. Hey.
From the top of your head high, you can grow up on a star. Together, 특별해 지금 이 밤. Let's make a party all day, 새벽까지.
I wanted to use the flag in our past performance.
그때는 제가 미리 말을 못해가지고.
But I didn't let them know early on.
무대 뒤에 깃발이 없더라고요.
So there was no flag backstage.
그래서 사실 오늘도 사실 사전에 얘기를 안 했어요.
So honestly, I didn't tell them in advance that I wanted to use the flag.
근데 또 센스 있게 미리 깃발을 준비해 놓으셨더라고요.
But they had already prepared it for me.
Thank you. Oh,
thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, they're all celebrate and from a lot of 18s wanted to hear from. How was it, 18? Were you happy to hear it?
For some reason, my voice was in great condition today.
지금 공연이 끝나가는데도 목이 안 갔어요.
Even though the concert is coming to an end, my voice is still good.
그래서 제가 마지막 곡까지 열심히 우리 에이티니 분들을 위해서 부를 테니까.
So I will sing hard for all of you guys for the last song.
마지막까지 저희 함께 좋은 추억 쌓아요 우리.
So please make good memories with us until the end.
Thank you.
Thank you. 일단 제가 생일 때 프라이빗 메시지를 계속 보고 있었어요.
First of all, for my birthday, I was checking my private messages.
네, 정말 좋은 말도 많이 해주시고 격려도 많이 해주시고 해서.
And a lot of people said happy birthday to me.
그래서 제가 영어로 편지를 좀 써왔는데 정확하고 천천히 보면서 읽어보도록 하겠습니다.
So I wrote a letter in English for you guys. I'll try my best to read it slowly and accurately.
할게요.
Yep.
I was trying. Yeah. They say it's a tough and busy world to stand on in. And it's always hard to give love in this kind of situation. But you 18s give me love no matter what I do or how I feel. Because of this, I am thankful and this drives me to do better day by day. Thank you 18e.
아, I would love to say first, thank you to the 18 for coming to our concert today. As I always say during the concert, I always do my best to show new me, and like today, in this big stage, with adorable people that are me. Yeah, our music and performances all together is a new experience for me again. Yeah, so I want to say I'll be the Hongjung and we'll be the ATs that will do beyond your expectations. Thank you so much for today and thank you so much continually. Thank you.
I've actually tried to record this twice already. It's not looking well. Okay. God. It is 12:30 in the morning. Michael dropped me off. I tried to get inside the house. My cousin had the chain on. I am so exhausted. Welcome to the 80s break the wall. Day one haul. At the end of the concert, I went outside. Shout out to the girl I was sitting next to. She DM'd me on Instagram and I DM'd her back. Her name's Kobe. We were joking the whole fucking show. We were like, that's Malik right there, blah, blah, blah. Oh my God, guys, my phone finally filled up for the first time. all 128 gigabytes used. I hadn't even thought of that. I had deleted so many photo videos from messages because I had uploaded all the footage I already took on my computer, so I didn't think about checking the other shit. But yeah, I have to record. There are certain performances that I didn't record today because my storage was full, and then I deleted stuff, got storage, and then tomorrow I'm going to record the other things I didn't record. Because I've never gone to 2 days for a show, so I was like, I don't know how much I'll record either day, but I'll just record a little bit on both days. So now we're going to do a haul, and I think it makes sense to do things in chronological order. So let's start there. We were at Yaya Tea first. I kind of explained this in the beginning clips, but if you didn't really get what was going on, I usually go to Yaya before K-pop concerts because no one goes there because it's a 27-minute walk from Prudential. Michael and I drove, but like I was expecting it to be empty. There was a K-pop cup sleeve happening there. That's not a bad thing. I'm so glad people are using the space. I love Yaya. But I was upset because like there were no tables. I couldn't get anything. Like we just got the food and ate in the car, but like it wasn't bad because we still had a great time. But I wanted Michael to be in there because I like the vibe, but it's cool. I actually bought these there. This says Yosung. I cannot read Korean. So the cup sleeve, oh my god. First of all, this fucking masterpiece for our Captain Hongjun. Like, what? A clear one for him. And we have one for Woo-young. The cutest person ever. This is so cute. And, like, I'm sending him all my love because I know what it's like to lose a grandparent. So today when he was performing, he talked about all the kind words he got because of his birthday and because of the passing of his grandfather. And I was sending all my love to him too. Like, because I know what that's like losing someone. And yeah. And then they gave us these two fake Polaroids of Woo-young and Hongjun. And then I have a Hongjun sticker with his cane. He brought his cane out tonight. I was so happy. Now, this is a separate cup sleeve held at Elon and Bubbleology. It was the grand opening. I think they've been open for a few days. I was talking to the girl there. Because, like, I was like, there's usually nothing on Halsey Street. Like, I was like, girl, what is this? It was really funny. For those who don't know, I used to live in Newark. So, now I moved, so I stay at my family's when I come to Newark, but I lived in Newark for like my entire life, so yeah. Anyway, so this is the other, so this is the banner from the cup sleeve. So this was the sleeve itself, and it like has the other locations that they're doing them, and then they have this, and then like ATEEZ Presents, as I said, cup sleeve, and whatever. And we have this cute little card right here that has the boys on it. And then, very exciting, there was a temporary tattoo that I am definitely going to use tomorrow. So I should put that up there so I don't forget. Okay. The next thing, so that was on, so we're not, yeah. So I didn't really do anything at Yaya except for get the cup sleeve and then go eat in the car. So then at the Bubbleology place, that was the first thing I got my cup sleeve stuff because I paid for tier 3. And then the next thing, there was someone selling K-pop albums and photo cards. And I've said this before, but I'm not a photo card collector. I just like to have them. So, oh my god. This is actually perfect fucking timing because guess what? You're watching this like way afterwards. But literally yesterday, Bangtan finally uploaded J-Hope's Lollapalooza vlog. I now have both Jack in the Box versions. And honestly, I'm not doing an unboxing until I'm in PA because I'm too tired. I'm so sorry. I cannot handle that right now. But I got the blue and pink version and I was thinking of buying these on K-Pop USA. But this person who was selling them was doing a buy two albums get one free or buy two albums get a photo card free. Beautiful. So I bought these two well, technically one of these is free, so this, and I got a Maxxinen album because I don't have any yet, and this is my first Maxxinen album because I'm not a pre-order girl. I kind of just get them when I get them. Next table over. Okay, their business, I put their business card in. I forgot what it looked like. Here are the two. So these are like fan-made photo cards. Here are the two that I got. Literally, look at Ooyoung. I'm like they, like both of them look really, really nice. But look at that. Also, while I was at Yaya, someone was handing out the meme. Literally, this is just meme photos of them. I don't have an app for them. Sorry. And then while we were in, see, now I said that and I switched back to the other bubble tea shop. In the Bubbleology place, there was someone doing their art prints. So their at is in the corner. So someone was handing out this banner and it says, "Are you seeing this? Eyes in the sky." Hashtag AT's World Tour 2022. And it's like so nice. It's so nice. One for Ooyoung's birthday. It's rolled up because Michael had it rolled up because it was raining. Don't send me hate. But this is the banner for Ooyoung's birthday. It has cute little Kirby's on it. There was someone handing out freebies and they were like, "Who do you want?" And I just picked Ooyoung. Look at him. Cutie. Oh, and I think that's literally everything. Oh, and this is completely unrelated to K-pop, actually, surprisingly. But for those who know me in real life, you know that they know that I collect Starbucks mugs. Not just any Starbucks mug, but the Been There or You Are Here series, because those are my favorite. Funny enough, I've lived in New Jersey my entire life, and I've never seen the New Jersey one. It's almost 1 a.m. I can't do this. Hakuna Matata. Ayo. Ayo. Oh. The only other thing that I'd say, I actually ran into so much fucking family. Like, I know I made a joke earlier in this about my cousin locking me out, but I ran into my cousin-in-law, Danielle. We got to say hi to each other before her and Karan dipped to go back to Pennsylvania. And then Desiree was at the parking garage. I love seeing my family. They're the freaking best. Okay, anyway, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below your bias or your favorite AT song or anything like that. And I will see y'all next time. Thank you so much. You are loved and appreciated so fucking much. And if you don't believe me, I'm kidding. I don't know what to say. Okay, bye. Tryna get that picture with me, better catch my angles. Yeah. She asked me, "Really, do you love me?" I said, "No."